Hey everybody, how are you? It's Mrs. Murphy coming your way. I'm trying to keep up with all of you and see how you're doing in your classes. If you need to get a hold of me, my email is pam.murphy@gcsny.org. And also you can get a hold of me on Google Classroom. What we're gonna do now, I guess every week, is I will post an assignment on Fridays and I have to post it by 8 a.m. And then you will have that assignment to do. There's gonna be a to-do question that you're supposed to answer. So on Friday, make sure you check in the morning. I would just say maybe set a time. I don't know, set a good time for you that maybe 8:30 in the morning you're gonna check for chorus or general music and see what you're supposed to do. There'll be a question for you to answer. Please make sure that you answer it because that is going to be our attendance. That is how we can tell if you're checking on the subjects and what you're doing. You're supposed to get it done. I would get it done immediately. Just get used to doing that. Like maybe my first question would be, who's your favorite artist or band that you listen to? And then you would answer it. So it'd be something like that. That's just a quick response. And then you would go ahead and email me or however you do it on Google Classroom on your end. And then I check it. Now, please know that if I do not get a response from you, that I'm supposed to then take it a step further. I'll email you or call you, and then I will call your parents or email your parents. And then if I don't hear from them, I will then have to then go a step further, give it to guidance. And then if guidance doesn't hear from you or get anything back, then it goes to the administrators, etc. Let's just not even have to worry about that. So just please make sure on Fridays that you check in with me. That'll be starting next week. So check in with me on what you're supposed to do. I'll give you an assignment. It's gonna be a generic assignment. Go ahead and get it done so you spend 20 minutes working on whatever assignment I give you that day. And then of course, enjoy the rest of your week. So once a week, make sure you check in every Friday on music. Now every Tuesday, I will have a Google Meet hour. I'll have the office hour. So it's actually a half an hour. So if you need to get a hold of me and you want to talk to me, I will be available every Tuesday from 8:30 in the morning to 9 o'clock. So you can go on Google Meet and meet me. I just put it up on Google Classroom. I somehow linked the Google Meet to it. I have no idea how it's gonna work yet. So we'll just play it by ear when we get there. All right, I hope you are doing very well. I miss seeing your wonderful faces. And I really hope that you're staying healthy and that your family is healthy and everybody is doing okay. I know these are tough times. So I wish you the best and I will talk to you all soon. Have a great day, everybody. Bye.